Let's say that you'd like to use Domo to track how your top products are selling and share that information with your executive team. You know your products by model number, but your executives are a bit more visually oriented. They'd like to see a picture of each product, along with the quantity sold and total revenue for each one. Here's how you could solve that with Domo. I have a data set here that contains the sales data for our line of products, in this case, bicycles. Each record contains a model number. I built a secondary data set that has the URL for the image of each model from our public website. A quick fusion lets me add the image URL onto the sales records. Now I have a data set I can use to build a table card with product images. The key to making this work is building a beast mode calculation that uses HTML code to reference the image for the product. The one I built looks like this. I'm using the concat function to combine HTML code that creates a combination of an image and a model number from my data, and centers it in the table cell. This beast mode becomes the dimension I'm using for this table card. I add it as a column, and then add columns for quantity and total, making sure to sum these two metric fields. I also sort by sum of total in descending order to put my top revenue getter at the top. Now I've got a card that gives me my totals and lets the user see the product at the same time. And that's how I solved it with Domo. Do you have an iSolveditwithDomo story you'd like to tell? Click here for instructions on how to make and submit your own iSolveditwithDomo video. Your story could be featured on our Domo YouTube channel and in our user community. And don't forget to click here to see a playlist of other iSolveditwithDomo videos.